When passing materials down the scaffold, use the same procedures. Do not throw materials down, pass it down using a bag and a rope. The three main methods of communication, whether it be visual, verbal, or tactile, must be practiced. Supervisor must maintain constant supervision.